Hello everybody, this is Copi Gaming, and today we're gonna show you how to download the forest. So first things first, go to Google, type the forest download, and then scroll down and you should see the link for repaired games. You click the link, you then go down here. As you can see, this is the main game. You download it from here, and then a little lower is the actual crack to actually play it online. So you just click download here and then wait for a second, you download it from here. This is the main game, it's already pre-installed, so you don't need to install it. Then right here, the share mods, click, and then you confirm download from here. So after all that is installed, you you go to your computer, you go to downloads. As you can see, the forest is right here. So you deactivate the forest, this one. You don't do all in runtime repack or anything like that. You go inside. This is the entire thing. As you can see, it already has the landing. So you just copy the the thingy from the other thingy. Never mind. So you go into the forest. You deactivate it right here, right? This is where it should be. This is the launcher. And then the crack you got earlier, deactivated, paste it in here, copy paste here, then go to Steam, open Steam, go to games, go to add a non-Steam game to my library, search that program, browse, add it to your main thing, and now if you go to library, you click here the forest. Right, the forest 32, you click play, and then you can actually join the multiplayer. And if you want to invite your friend, you necessarily need to add Steam, you necessarily need to add the forest to Steam, and then you just play it from Steam, and you should have the multiplayer options and allow it how to play. Let's see, updating tickets, as you can see here, preparing to launch the forest. I'm actually gonna show you right now. Come on. Alright, as you can see here, I'm gonna click Windows so you can actually see the game, so I don't have to make a second recording on this. Simple. You wait for the game to load, then you go to multiplayer, then you go to host a game, you go to new game, and then you can, as you can see here, I have already looked. Host, name, player, create lobby. Because of that, crack is gonna talk to Steam, and you can literally invite your friend Steam. You're gonna click invite, and then you can actually play the game. Or if you want, you can just join a random game online, as you can see here, peer to peer. You can even go dedicated internet at the moment and actually have from official websites and things. So now you can actually play it with your friends. If this helped you, please give us a like, and don't forget to subscribe and comment if you need any more help or more tutorials. Let us know. What can I say? Enjoy playing. Peace.